What's up, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about installing FileZilla on the Mac. Yes, so let's get started. All right, so we are installing FileZilla client on the Mac, and I had a user that needed to have FileZilla client installed, and they was like, oh, I don't know how to do it. So I had to zoom in with them. They had to share their desktop, and I had to show them how to get it up and running. So I'm going to show you guys with this quick video. So on the Mac desktop, first thing that we need to do is open up your favorite browser. This machine right here has Safari. I went to Google, and like any technician, we did a search for FileZilla. We clicked on it, and make sure that you're clicking on the first link that points to FileZilla-project.org. Click on that link. Once the website loads up, just click on Download FileZilla Client. You're going to get this nice big green button that says Download FileZilla Client. Make sure it's from the Mac OS X. Once you click on the link, it's going to give you this nice little dialog box. Just click on the button that says download. Because we're using Safari, Safari's saying, do you want to allow downloads on the FileZillaProject.org? Just hit allow. It's going to give you another little prompt saying, thank you for downloading FileZilla. So just close it. And on your upper right side, if you click on the little arrow, it's going to give you a nice little like tooltip, stating that it's downloading. It's really fast. Once it's done, double click on that download. It's going to launch up your archive utility because it's unzipping it. It's going to open up within the downloads folder. So we want to just select FileZilla, click and hold it into your applications folder, and then let it drop. And then it's going to drop inside the applications folder. Then we're going to double click on it. Again, it's going to state FileZilla is an application downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? Yes. Hit open to open it up. You're going to get this nice little dialog box. Welcome to FileZilla. Just click OK. Once the client is up and running, you are going to enter your IP address, the username and password, and just hit quick connect. Once you hit quick connect, FileZilla is going to prompt you this, save your password. I kind of suggest do not save the password. And then hit OK. Now, if the FTP site needs a certificate, this particular FTP site is one of the ones that I have in my lab. It has a self-assigned certificate. I'm going to pick Always Trust Certificate in future sessions. Just enable that, hit OK. Then I have all the access to the files and folders within the FTP site. From here, the user needed to share out an ISO file within my server. So what they did, they clicked, they held it, they dragged it to the other side, then let it go. And at the very bottom, you're going to see a status that it's uploading to the server. Once that's completed, it's going to say 100%. And the file that you dragged and dropped into the FTP site is going to be located there. And that's it, guys. That is how you install the FileZilla client on a Mac computer. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also, do not forget about punching, elbow, smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.